Subscriber wanted me to do a live stream, so right now I'm gonna do a live stream only for you.
Dolph Ziggler looks helpless in there, and now just slung into the cage.
You're watching this. Look at me. Are you still there, Dolph? It's not over. I refuse to let it be over. Fight.
Drew McIntyre is imploring Dolph Ziggler to continue this fight. And Dolph will continue the fight. Ziggler cover for the win over McIntyre. Powers at it too. Dolph Ziggler with a last gasp effort of zigzag from out of nowhere. Almost took out McIntyre. Once again, Drew got caught admiring his own handiwork in Dolph's
face.
First into the steel cage. Ziggler's flesh. Just being raked down the steel. And out of nowhere, Ziggler with the zigzag would nearly escape with a victory over his former ally.
Listen, he's in the zone right now. You can see it in his eyes. He thought he was down and out, but this is Dolph Ziggler at his best. He's got to dig deep.
And now it's Dolph screaming at McIntyre. A thunderous claymore kick may have knocked Ziggler out.
I guess I just did my thumbnail.
Dolph Ziggler was going to put through. Corey, that may be the most devastating finishing maneuver in WWE today. Without a shadow of a doubt.
Hey guys, I was doing talking. Right, so Jake, you're here again, so make sure you smash that subscribe button, turn on the post, never miss an upload, make sure you smash that like button here on the stream. And guys, I'm going to miss it right now,
and I don't think it's just about victory for Drew, it's about
real guys. So yeah, guys, I'm doing this for like a streamer, so that's why I have my camera on here. So yeah, for the, not a streamer, I mean like a subscriber for my other channel. He asked if I could do more streams, and I'm gonna do that right now. So shout out to him for doing those things. Like, man, I have my money on Dolph Ziggler, guys. But anyway, guys, so yeah, make sure you join the stream. So yeah, guys, this is a New Year's Eve stream, guys. So yeah. All right, guys, I'll get back to you for the next match, guys.
For Drew McIntyre and Bleak Freddy,
man,
stands across the ring from
him. So good.
Take a look at how it all came to an end for Dolph Ziggler.
Anyway, guys, so I'm gonna give it to you guys next match. Or is it almost gonna get happens?
$5 for $15. Get a different deal every weekday till 6 p.m. like every third Monday.
I will shut you out if you comment down below, subscribe, and turn on post notifications.